I think it's one of those questions where you have to dig deep and look hard.
God, where are you in these situations? What's going on?
I see a lot of people now that are demonstrating because they feel judged.
We as American Christians, first world Christians, don't believe in hell like we say we do.
And all our good deeds and efforts cannot get us to God.
Culture is always going to change its views.
To some people, that image is very, very scary.